done the time.
Come back in 10 minutes.
But thank God everybody
was. Go back into Emily's room.
She has an excuse. She's sick. Please, family, I ask you all. Next week, go and visit her. Go and visit her.
Hey, good night.
See, when someone says something like that, that person will live longer.
I think so.
Auntie, I ask the Lord for you not to die tomorrow.
I never die. You always die, not me.
Get your feet off my chair. Put my chair back over there.
She has explained she's sick. Please. Yeah, yeah. This is not just only for me. It's all of you. Visit her on your own time. Don't wait. Don't wait. Go now.
Yep.
Go now.
You never know that.
Go now.
No,
you don't want to say I'm sorry.
Of course,
I should have been there.
That's when you say sorry.
Who's stopping? Visit our older sister.
She's our older sister. Respect her. She's our moral.
No matter whatever things she done to us, but
still a sister.
She's the one we're gonna look to.
Yeah.
Myself, if I look at our older sister, I'm looking at her mom. She has our mother's face.
She's the old man.
You're right.
Hey, you look at your mom. She's the old man.
But looking at your sister.
That's different.
I'm not sharing because...
No.
Hey, sharing because...
You look at your mom...
Show some love to each other.
Hang on. Your mom is the old man.
Let us show love to one another.
Your sister is gone.
Natalie.
Like I said, I won't talk too much, but now I've got one more hour.
I'm recording. I said make no true.
2 hours finished now, I don't want more hours.
That was 5 hours. Shit.
I hope.
Then you're done.
Yeah. I never finish. But I give you permission. You can speak.
I'm talking back to you.